No beginner's guide introduction to a programming language would be complete without the Hello World tutorial. So in this video, I'm going to show you how to create a simple Hello World script using Python. If you're not familiar with Hello World, all it is a simple script that you write that outputs the text Hello World. The purpose of it is just to teach you how to get set up with a basic project and how to run this script so you can see it running in real life. Okay, so let's get started. One of the great things about Python is that it's a really simple language to pick up and get started with. One of the reasons for this is because you can simply just write a Python script in any text file anywhere on the system. There's no complicated project setup or anything required. The downside of this is it can be quite confusing if you have lots of different Python applications just dotted all over the computer. So I like to store all of my projects in one folder called the Workspace. So if you're on a Windows machine, open up the Explorer window and navigate to your home directory. If you're on a Mac or Linux, then open up the Finder and navigate to the home directory of the user that you're logged in as. Inside the home directory, create a new folder called Workspace. This is where we're going to keep all of the source code for the applications that we write during this video series. Inside the Workspace, let's create another folder called the Beginner's Guide to Python. Okay, and we're going to create all of our course, all of the work that we do in these courses, we're going to store in this Beginner's Guide to Python within our Workspace directory. All right, so now we can go ahead and create our first ever Python application. Load up the Atom editor and click on File, Add Project Folder. Then navigate to the workspace that we just created and the Beginner's Guide to Python directory that we created also, and click on Select Folder. This is going to load up the project in the Atom editor, and it's going to give us this tree view here on the left hand side. Okay, so now that we have this all open up, we are ready to create our Hello World script. The way you create a new script in Python is you just simply create a new text file and you name it something.py. That's .py. So we're going to call our script. We're going to right click the Beginner's Guide to Python directory. Click on new file. We're going to call it hello_world.py. It's important not to have any spaces in the name because then you can't run it easily through the command prompt. It's better to have all the names in Python should be lowercase and they should be separated by underscores. This is just the kind of standard convention that's used in the Python community. All right, if you hit enter there, it's going to create a new empty Hello World file. And now all we need to do is tell it to output the text Hello World. This is really easy to do in Python. All you do is you simply type print, open brackets, and then put two single speech marks and type Hello World in those speech marks. I'm going to save my file by pushing Control S. You can use Command S if you're on a Mac, or you can click on File, Save to save the file to the system. All right, so that's step one of creating our Hello World script. Next, let's go ahead and run our script using Python. The way that you run scripts in Python is you use the terminal if you're on a Mac or Linux, or the command prompt window if you're using Windows, and you navigate to the script and then you run it using the Python command. So I'm using Windows, so I'm going to click on start and I'm going to load up the command prompt. If you don't have command prompt in your shortcuts here, you can just type command prompt in the search and it will come up as one of the desktop apps. If you're using a Mac, then you want to click on your applications and load up the terminal application. The commands look pretty much the same on whether you're using Mac, Linux, or Windows. The screen is a little bit different. The terminal looks different compared to the command prompt, but what we enter into the terminal or command prompt is pretty much the same thing. Okay, so we're gonna start by using the CD command. That stands for change directory. This command is used to switch to different directories using the command prompt, just like you would navigate to them using the Finder or the Explorer window. So I'm gonna type CD workspace and hit enter. If you type ls, it will show you a list of directories that are in this new directory that we switched to. You can see that the beginner's guide to Python is in there. So I'm gonna type cd again, and this time I'm gonna type beginner's guide to Python. Okay, so now we're almost ready to run our Python script. If you type ls one more time, it will output the list of items that is in this directory, one of which is our hello world script. The way you run the script is you simply type the word Python followed by the name of the script you want to run. And then when you hit enter, Python will execute the commands that you've put inside the Python file. So hit enter there, and you can see that it output the words hello world. If we add a few more exclamation marks here, save the file, and then run the command again, if you just push the up key, it will tell you the last command that you ran. And then hit enter, and you can see that it's output the changed text. Okay, so that's how you create a Hello World application in Python. Thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you found it useful, and I'll see you in the next lesson.